What can children do in order to get their parents into heaven or try to release them from hellfire?
Firstly, as Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, وَصَاحِبْهُمَا فِي الدُّنْيَا مَعْرُوفًا. Okay, and be to have with company with them, you know, in this life. I'm sorry to tell you, generally speaking, Muslims, they are not that good. I would rather say some of the Muslim families, you know, when the son, you know, try to learn something, you know, about his religion, is going to be tough on his parents. You are fasiq, you are this, you are that, okay? Even, I was about not to believe it, you know, back in Syria, you know, some of these people, they told me, I go to this certain mosque, and the teacher there, they instructed us to be offensive, you know, against our parents. Oh my God, what we are speaking about? You see, and this is the common attitude that we have, which is, for me, exactly opposite of what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala instructed us in Quran. وَصَاحِبْهُمَا فِي الدُّنْيَا مَعْرُوفًا. Have good company with them, okay? Here, for sure, all of us, we are going to feel some pain if they drink wine, if they have a dog, if it's this or that, you know, or if they don't pray, or this or that, okay? We are going to feel pain, but we should be patient. Why? Because we look forward to gradually attract them, you know, to be good Muslims. And by this, you should use your wisdom, you should use your good best character ever you have, and you should make a lot of dua to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Because you are not interested in sending your parents to hellfire, you would rather, you are interested in sending them to heaven, you know. And you should work hard in this. And one way of doing this, you know, memorize Quran, and they are going to go to heaven. Inshallah. Inshallah.